five tools are arm, defense, power, hit, and run. Okay, when we evaluate arms, we're evaluating, you know, how your arm works, if it's clean or if you have something else going on. The velocity of the baseball coming out of your hand. To get my arm stronger, very simple, you gotta throw. The more you throw, the stronger your arm's gonna be.
Chase Selesky, I'm 17 years old. I'm a right-handed pitcher and I go to John Carroll Catholic High School. I told a coach about it. His name's Mark Holtzman. He told me it was a great experience, and I've heard from numerous college coaches that it was a great experience, so that's why I decided to attend. Well, it's an awesome experience. It definitely makes you want to drive to be here one day and be playing on this every day. My goals for Friday is to go out there, not give up any runs, go three scoreless innings with as least pitches as I can.
That tipping point and not taking too much from the game, you have to earn the right to be successful. You have to earn the right to be a good person. And again, Babe Ruth stands for a lot more to me than just somebody who hit a lot of home runs. And what I'd like to do right now is bring up his granddaughter, Linda Ruth II.
And he also had his goals. His goals was that every kid in the world, he wanted baseball to be a world sport. And he started traveling around the world. He went to Venezuela, and he went to France, and he went all over. And he wanted to make sure every kid had a bat and ball.
I wanted to say that you just do one thing every day to get better. You know, whether it's going to be baseball or whatever you choose to do, if you just do one thing over a long amount of time, it's going to add up to a lot. And I think that's really important.
Pop up or on driving to go out the park, you have to tell yourself to think about the next.
So light 'em up. he was playing the corners really well. Curveball was nice. Changeup was low in the way. Yeah.
Velocity?
It was good.
Cool.
He only threw three, so you know, that's pretty good.